This wine has been on quite the journey, and now one company is hoping someone will pay big bucks for it. Back in 2019, 12 bottles of a coveted Bordeaux were sent to the International Space Station. But unfortunately, they weren't for the astronauts to drink.
The main reason going to space was, in fact, to see how the aging process is working and how we can influence the aging process. The only way to find out the role of certain substances is to go under conditions where you can exclude these working of these substance, for example, oxygen.
Station Houston on 2. All
physical
open.
Separation visually confirmed.
Earlier this year, the SpaceX Dragon cargo capsule returned to Earth with the wine inside. Experts who tasted the wine upon its return say a year in orbit has matured the wine more than bottles of the same wine that didn't leave the planet.
The one that had been up into space, the tannins had softened, the side, the more floral aromatics came out, and they were both beautiful. The one that had remained on Earth was a little younger than the one that had been into space.
Now the startup company that sent the bottles out of this world is going to auction one of them off. Auction house Christie's thinks some wine collectors would be willing to pay upwards of $1 million for one of these bottles.
And the lucky buyer of this unique lot will be able to taste it's a galactic version against the terrestrial version, because you get one of each. So, you know, that'll be a fascinating, tasting to do.
This wine comes with tasting notes and quite a story. For Inside Edition Digital, I'm Mara Montalbano.